So today, on this wonderful early summer's day, we're here to celebrate the love, commitment and trust that flows between Natasha and James. Today, a new chapter of the book of their life is being written, and it is quite a book already, but there is, of course, a lot that is still to be written.